Hi, you all there. Welcome to Jackie Blue and welcome to Wisconsin. It's very hot and humid today, and we don't have our air conditioner on because we're old school. We have a window air conditioner. We didn't put it in yet, so got the windows and doors open, so I hope the dogs won't bark too much. You can hear this video. First of all, I want to welcome you all to my channel. Jackie Blue Beauty Tips. I have a beauty channel and I talk about health, fitness, and lifestyle also. So come on down, like, comment, and subscribe and become one of my baby chickadees. So today I'm going to talk about a subject. I'm going to talk about confidence and self-esteem. So I'm going to talk about the importance of it and how we can get it. So stay tuned and here we go. First of all, I'm confident that I will get this video done before my makeup melts or my hair falls. So, because it's very hot in here, so here we go. So I'm gonna try to do one take and put it up and be done. So I guess I'm gonna open with this, there's nothing wrong with having confidence, which is an old song, so I don't know if y'all remember that. So I just thought I'd throw that in. So I'm gonna go through 7 points on why confidence and self-esteem is important. So here we go. The first thing is we have better self-confidence and self-esteem. We'll increase our sense of self-worth. Want to do that because if you value yourself, you will notice that you'll have more abilities to do what you want in life. So number one is to increase your sense of self-worth and walk around with your head held high. So that's number one. Number two is self-confidence will bring more happiness and joy into your life, and you will be happier with yourself, and you will enjoy your relationships with others, and it will just affect you in a very positive way. That way you will enjoy more what life has to offer. And like I said, that will come through in relationships and your workplace. It will come through all aspects of your life. Number three is you will have less fear and anxiety if you can develop self-confidence. If you have better self-confidence, you will be able to get through situations so much better. You will be able to accept and adapt to different situations and learn from your experiences and learn from, you know, every situation, which will make you a better person. And that way you can replace your fear and anxiety with confidence. And with this, you will notice that you will be able to, you know, be capable of doing a lot more things in your life. Number five is you will have peace of mind. You'll have less stress. You'll have less stress if you have peace of mind. You will have freedom from the self-doubt. And if you have freedom from self-doubt, of course, that will give you more peace of mind. And hopefully you'll enjoy more of a stress-free life. I mean, we'll have stress, but you can make it a little more stress-free. Number six is you'll have more energy and motivation. And if you have more energy and motivation and more confidence, you'll have the energy to achieve your personal goals. If you don't have an energy, you're not going to achieve your dreams. You need to have more energy so you can take action and achieve what you want to in life. Last point I'm gonna make is you will have greater success. This will spill out into relationships and jobs. You'll achieve some of your goals faster and easier, and this way you will enjoy life more. These are all positive things from developing self-confidence. Now, how do we develop it? That's the question. Well, all of us have people put us down in life for one reason or another, and some of those things that you've been put down about probably aren't even true. And what we need to realize is usually the people who are putting us down have very low self-esteem themselves, and that is what makes them feel better. So you just gotta flush that and shake it off. Just shake it off. So my advice is to try to stay away from negative people as much as you can. And what you need to do is kind of have a positive self-talk. And I know that's hard, but you just got to give yourself a pep talk. And it's all in your mindset. A good point is to just look back and look at all the achievements that you have done in your life. We all have them. We've all have done great things. And you just have to look back and rely on some of those positive vibes, and that will help you to have more confidence. Also, I think my faith in God helps me to have more confidence. my spiritual life helps me because I feel like God doesn't make any mistakes. He made us all beautiful. We're wonderfully made in His image, and we all have hidden talents, and we all are worth being here. So that has helped me have confidence, and I think, you know, that is one of the reasons why I do feel so confident. Those are my points, you know, why self-confidence is important and how to achieve them. I feel like self-esteem and self-confidence is very attractive. It's very sexy and will draw people to you. There's some days you don't feel confident, just fake it till you make it. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. Please share with me any tips you have of developing your own self-confidence. And I want you to know that you're all worth being here. You're all beautiful. And yeah, so hopefully you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next video. So I want you to know how beautiful, and the smile is the best beauty tip. If you're happy in the inside, it will show on the outside. Love you all. Take care. Peace out. Bye-bye.